If you really want to plant a tree, but don't have the time or don't know how to go about it, there's a simple way out. In fact, over 7.5 lakh people across the country have used the internet to plant trees and reduce their carbon footprints. SankalpTaru Foundation provides you a mobile platform to plant trees from anywhere in the world at a location you desire.
We started our journey in 2012. Me and my colleague Balchand Bhatt, we started off this portal called SankalpTaru.org. So where people can come and plant a tree online. They can choose, you know, from these different locations where we are operational. As soon as trees are planted online, we plant these trees on ground. Locations are chosen in a way where we can create maximum impact. Then these trees photographed in the process. So every tree planted on ground is connected to the tree which was planted initially online. So that's the connect.
Apart from adding to the green space and promoting biodiversity, every tree that one plants through SankalpTaru helps to support rural livelihood.
We have two different models. One is called Rural Livelihood Support Based Program, where we plant trees on the rural farmers' field, and these trees are predominantly fruit-bearing or medicinal trees. The ownership remains with the farmers. The second model that we have is where we plant trees in schools.
Keeping the geographical diversity in mind, native or indigenous trees are planted. SankalpTaru has planted trees in 16 states, from the desert of Thar, coal desert of Leh-Ladakh, to the coastal areas of Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu, Nilgiris, as well as Sundarbans. By paying 100 rupees, you could gift someone a tree, a gift that will last for generations to come.